Yo, how's it going, guys? As you guys can see, I'm currently in Woodward's room. About to go down and get some lunch. Missed breakfast, had to sleep in. I didn't sleep for like 2-3 days, so I figured I'd catch in all my sleep in the day. I got my bike, got the extra parts, stuff to give away for kids. Let's get it. Shout out to all my sponsors, TXS Productions, Neverita Gloves, Uns Underwear, and Eastern Bikes. Line off. I think I grabbed everything. Got my wallet, got some keys, got this, got my phone, got my headphones. We are going. Ooh, guess we can get it. Oh, Coco's Arena's car. So clean. I wear the wrong shoes for this, guys. The wrong shoes. I'm wearing the Vans Ultra Light. Dude, I love these, but you know what? The sole, if you try to put stop yourself, you're literally gonna disintegrate your soul. And that kind of sucks. I'll just go fast. Oh my goodness, look at that. They are donezo. Done. No more tread. And to find out, I didn't even have to put my feet down. I could have slowed down right here. If I wipe out, you guys are gonna see it. Oh, never mind. See, guys, it wasn't that bad, you know? I mean, I had to pedal down a little bit. Ruined my shoes, you know, a pair of $45 to get down, but now I know to wear some different shoes so I can stop better, I guess, right? The animal chin, I'll be working there tonight. Be pretty sick. Bowl with some food.
Yo, go to Rupa. Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Are you famous?
No.
Right now, or just like in
general? One.
We should like go though and like get the bike.
Just to let you guys know, I've never ridden this. This is gonna be the first time dropping in, so let's get it.
I totally forgot
there was a spine there.
That could have been so bad.
Ugh!
Jump it!
When I haven't even warmed up yet. Oh, you jumped it? Bad boy. I'm just a dead boy, just so stuck in my ways. I'm just a dead boy, got no blood in my veins. I'm just a good dead boy, just so stuck in my ways. You say you banging like Marvin Gaye's father.
Put your hands up.
Honest, you acting hard, selling dope like I ain't got it for me. Say you strapped like the army,
so weird.
It's so steep.
I know. I went from 2.4 tires, like bigger tires to smaller tires, and it feels like I'm like, it's taking me, yeah. I feel like it's, I don't know, they say it's better with smaller tires, but I don't know, I feel more comfortable with my bigger ones.
Yeah.
I think you guys probably like bigger wheels than the smaller ones, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. It feels weird if you're too big or too small.
Yeah, and then you go too small on this, you're like, it feels like weird on the transition.
Yeah,
sure. So as you can see, I did a couple tests. Not the best at it right now. Still warming up, haven't even rode today. So he did pretty decent for his riding. Did you say your Instagram?
Ian_Tamanaha.
Heck yeah. Shredder from Hawaii. Heck yeah. And this thing is so steep, honestly. I don't know how they drop it on skateboards with this. Even though this was meant for skateboards. Crazy. Go get my package, see if it's here. Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
I have a package that should be here.
What's your name?
Jonathan Brunson.
He's
from Inverted Industries. Probably be some link. Oh, yeah, right there. Yeah, right there.
That's you?
Yep.
Perfect.
Jonathan Brunson.
Just put it in. There's two.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, sweet.
Woo! Just got the packages. Let's open them up and see what we got. Woo! Let's see what we got in here. So how's it going? As you guys can see, just got two packages from my sponsor, Inverted Gloves. Open it up, see what we got. What? Some gloves? Look at this. Big shout out to them. The gloves. Thank you. Got one, two, three, four. What do we got in this one? So fresh. Honestly, I love the new designs, honestly. They're nice. Tight feeling, love them. Blessed. Big shout out to the sponsor. Some other ones. Blessed on gloves. I got a couple to give out to kids, so make sure you follow, like, subscribe, and we'll see you later. Thank you. Do you have an Instagram? What's your Instagram name?
Alicia Lee. I'll spell it out.
Okay, thank you. Oh.
some amazing clips, I'd say, today. Did it pretty good.
Did a front flip over the block. My homie Brooke trying to get some crazy skateboard trick up there, but
other than that, I think I'd have to call it a day. Let's get it.